Back to my cold apartment. Distance sucks, but at least I still